Once upon a time, there lived a lovely little princess named Snow White. Her vain and wicked stepmother, the queen, feared that someday Snow White's beauty would surpass her own. So she dressed the little princess in rags and forced her to work as a scullery maid. Each day, the vain queen consulted her magic mirror. Magic mirror on the wall, who was the fairest one of all? And as long as the mirror answered, "You are the fairest one of all," Snow White was safe from the queen's cruel jealousy.